The Great Wall of China stretches for thousands of miles. Nearly 2,000 years in the making, this vast defensive wall was begun in 220 BC to protect China's growing empire. The Great Wall of China is an amazing feat of engineering, built over rough and high countryside. As soon as they started building, the ancient Chinese realized they had to make calculations about distances, angles of elevation, and amounts of material. So it perhaps isn't surprising that this inspired some very clever mathematics to help build Imperial China. At the heart of ancient Chinese mathematics was an incredibly simple number system, which laid the foundations for the way we count in the West today. When a mathematician wanted to do a sum, he would use small bamboo rods. These rods were arranged to represent the numbers 1 to 9. They were then placed in columns, each column representing units,